What's up, guys? So you're going to see this week's clips of videos and whatnot. And right now I'm at the beach, so you'll see some of those clips too during this whole video. Pretty much some of them, maybe. I don't know. So that is going, and I'll meet you back here in a second. There's my random sister. Don't like her one bit. Let's go.
So guys, I thought to show you the duckies. So, there they are. I just thought to show you them because I didn't the other day or last week. So I was like, why not just show you guys since, you know, I haven't shown you them.
Yeah, they're pretty loud. So I thought just to say hello. And I have to go to work, so this is my day. Sucky, so yeah. But, they're the ducks. I'll shoot more, and you're gonna see tomorrow, and it'll be better than today.
So, today is Wednesday for me. We have a new washer, and that's probably the noise that you are hearing right now. So, no more laundromat. Thank God for that. Here I am starting a new lifestyle. Yes, working out. Working out, being healthy, and just for me to be in shape because I'm growing wider now. If you follow me on Twitter, I recently just discovered that and I was scared. As you grow older, your body starts to grow too, so I noticed that and I don't like it. I just decided I need to get fit. I need to start eating healthier now. I actually worked out this morning. Did a little full hour of workout. And I actually feel more energized and really, like, just really good. You know, I'm not so much the person that's like, I want muscle. I want to look hot. I want to look cute. I want to look this. I want to look that way. No, I'm not that kind of person. I just want to, like, look good for myself. Like, there's nobody I'm trying to impress. Like, who do I want to impress? Pretty much nobody. I'm just doing something that I never would have done 5 years ago. I was a lazy teenager. I did not do anything, and I was sick. I was going through a sickness for 3 years. So anyways, I'm gonna make another video on just that, about my workout and my healthy eating habits. And if you're interested in doing that too, I know a lot of guys are just naturally into that, but girls, I know we can be like lazy. We think we're gonna be skinny for the rest of our lives, but it's not true. I really thought like I can eat like 5 times a day and I will not gain weight at all. So I was wrong when I looked at myself in the mirror. And so yeah, that's my terrible, depressing story, but the mirror doesn't lie to you, for sure. It'll be on another video, which will be transformation of my body and my eating habits. I really don't know. But yeah, so here we go, on to the next video.
She literally got in a watermelon.
Don't judge me.
She's gonna eat it.
That's what you do when you buy food, you eat it.
Watermelon
with coffee.
I can't believe her.
You need a knife, that's what I need. Or those scoop things, those melon scoopers.
Yummy. Oh my god. She's almost done, guys.
I'm only eating this much and then I'm gonna save the rest for the beach. This is a nice Starbucks spoon. Look at that. Look at that. Ugh, pristine. I don't even know how. Like that. Oh wait, that's where the watermelon was. Oh god. This isn't. No. This isn't working. I need new saran wrap. Grandma, help. Everything will be alright.
Through the
What if it's
So, I'm having some Taco Bell at the beach.
Oh my Pilates. God.
This is my channel. Get off. Helicopter again. Always happen.
They follow you.
Friday. Oh my God. They just have to ruin my video. Look at that. No. Dude. So let's try this again. I hope you guys have a great weekend. And there's going to be another video up on next week. It's going to be on Tuesday, so stay tuned for that. Be subscribed so you can be notified by that. And if you do like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Because I would appreciate that if you did that for me. And there's some birds fighting. Dumb birds are in my video, ruining everything. Hope you guys have a good weekend. Make sure to follow me on Twitter, Instagram, the two social networks I do actually hang out on. So, right out here. So, I'll see you guys next week, next Friday. Bye.